Mike, can I borrow your phone? There's no signal on mine.
Sorry. It's in my coat. Use mine.
Thank you. Afghanistan or Iraq?
Sorry?
Which was it, Afghanistan or Iraq?
Afghanistan.
How do you feel about the violin?
Sorry, what?
I play the violin when I'm thinking. Sometimes I don't talk for days on. And would that bother you? Potential flatmates should know the worst about each other.
But you told him about me?
Not a word.
Then who said anything about flatmates?
I did. Told Mike this morning that I must be a difficult man to find a flatmate for.
Is that it? We don't know a thing about each other. I don't know where we're meeting. I don't even know your name.
I know you're an army doctor and you've been invalided home from Afghanistan. I know you've got a brother who's worried about you, but you won't go to him for help because you've been proven fit, possibly because he's an alcoholic, more likely because he recently walked out on his wife. And I know that your therapist thinks you're limp psychosomatic, quite correctly, I'm afraid. The name's Sherlock Holmes and the address is 221B Baker Street.